These fun, retro-looking cameras are called Super 8s. They were first introduced in 1965 by Kodak. They get their name from the type of film they use, with 8 being the reference to the width of the film, 8mm. For the first time ever, cameras were easy, accessible, and fun for the masses to own. No more worrying about the film being destroyed, because the Super 8s shot on a light-proof cartridge. These cameras have stood the test of time, because they are still being used today. Because nothing quite emulates the look of real film.